Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Deus Ex Human Revolution, episode 29, I believe. I should stop saying, because I don't actually know. I haven't rendered out the previous episodes yet, so if I'm wrong, and if I've been wrong, then I'm just gonna look like a complete idiot. Anyway, I finally, after many tries, managed to get this stupid part done. We made it through the door. Thank goodness. It was very hard to sneak there. There weren't very many good vantage points. But I did it. I did it indeed.
That's far enough, Guaylo.
Guaylo. Oh, I'm Guaylo. Hello. That's a hive owner. Oh my god. Who would have known? I recognized the voice and then I saw the hair and I was like, ah. Of course it is. Did you just make a dog noise? He's a dog. Woof woof to you too, sir.
You disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends.
We are.
Then my hacker goes missing. You break into my place of business, and you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room.
Sorry.
A lot of bell tower heavies looking for you. Any reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah. Vasily Shevchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it. Let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tyler?
Bell Tower.
He's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Shevchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go yes, on. Please.
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They think nobody notices, but I keep an eye. Every couple of days, one of them loads up in the middle of the night and sails out.
Oh.
Heading where?
A wise man doesn't ask. I just know the Hazen Su pulls out tonight. And where she make port, I
what a coincidence.
Your scientists.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth or anything, Tom. Why exactly are you telling me this?
Bell Tower been a pain in my ass too long. I think you give them major pain back. Plus,
I like this guy.
So
he's a good person.
This office at the far
he's
end of
funny.
The parking lot level two. There's a door.
Just hit my mic.
He leads to sewers near
with
the
my watch.
Not a very pleasant walk, but hey, this is Henshaw.
Bell Tower runs tight security.
I'm sorry.
How do you expect me to get on their ship?
One of my boys will leave a package inside a locker for you in an equipment shed. You find it, we talk, and I tell you what to do next.
I'll be waiting with bated breath, I'm sure.
I'm sorry, I wasn't reading that. I got lost. I got the end, but I don't know why he wants me to find a package. Because I was thinking, oh god. I can't save. I think it's because it's glitching out. I want to get the upgrade, but I have a feeling that it's gonna have disadvantages later in game. I think it's like some corrupt thing. I honestly don't remember. It's been a long time since I played this game. A long, long time. I didn't remember Mr. Tong was in there. I knew Shevchenko had to be dead, but I didn't know, you know, it was Mr. Tong and whatnot. But the reason I was laughing after my glasses hit my mic my watch is because last episode my glasses hit my mic and seems to be a trend now. Deus Ex episodes, parts of my body that I'm wearing, accessories, if you will, keep hitting my mic. I don't have any other accessories though. I guess I could just like hit it with my hair. Could you hear that? Because I hit it with my hair. Okay. Luckily I still have my hair. I'm gonna cut it soon. It's so long and majestic, but I'm sorry. I'm just above them. And they're like, shh. What could that be? I don't know. Not something up here. Definitely not. Something. Shut up! Okay. Shut up! Okay. Let's load the autosave. I'm hoping it puts me a little further back, so I haven't hopped up there yet. Please? Yes, thank you. Fantastic. Throw out trash. Well, duh. Okay, pocket secretary. Acheung Sentry. Ha. Sentry.
Boogie Wonderland.
Ow. I think I was supposed to log into something there and turn off the electricity. Let's do that real quick, shall we? Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Or at least, like, detach the power. Something. Oh, good. I accidentally loaded my save instead of my autosave.
Hey, I heard something from there.
Did you? I don't think you did. I think maybe you crazy. Girl, you so fine. You so fine. Will you blow my mind? Okay. There's that. This is electric. It's electric! And I don't know how to turn it off. That's okay, though. I have one of these. So sorry about that, if you could hear that. I sneezed. Didn't have time to mute my mic, because I was turned away. And, you know, it was like an impulse. Okay, let's see. Should I put it up here? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. It's not, actually. I need that in a better position. A better position. Oh! Okay, the power line is there. Can I cut the power? Is it coming from here? I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to stop the power. All I know is that I can't. So, we'll pick this back up, please. Pick it back up. Pick it back. Pick it back up. Okay. Okay. It's not a bad grab. You're bad at. There we go. There we go. What I've been trying to do this entire. Oh my God, game. Just please work with me here. I have to hop over it, over the death. Okay! Even more death on the other side of the fence. Good to know. Good to... Don't know how I'm supposed to get in here. I mean, there's death everywhere. I can't do anything.
What's that noise?
Pretty sure there's an upgrade of some sort that prevents death from lightning. But instead, I'm just gonna roll out. Roll it out and dive it out and jump in. Crawl to where I think I can enter. Yeah! Could have saved myself so much time. Tong's package. Right, got it. This looks like a shed of some sorts. Anyone here? Oh God, yes. Yes, someone is definitely in there. Probably shouldn't go in there. Okay, let me get out. Not my pistol. My stun gun, thank you. I'd rather not kill people. Okay, someone's right there. Okay. Hey, I remember this door. Strangely enough, I remember this door. If I remember nothing else, I remember this door. Which is good. Maybe. Dang it, I knew it. Ah, keep going. Okay, I can't. Let's just get that. And while we're at it, let's just get that, because YOLO. Go! Go! I had to use it.
Access granted.
Okay. Get in. Oh, God. Get in. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on in. Come on in. No! Go ahead. Go ahead. I insist. And I feel like there's electricity somewhere around here. Nope, gas. I knew it was one of the two. Something deadly is all I remembered. Oh, now you're gonna patrol around. Ah, take that. Right. And let me save here, just like I did in the past. And we'll run this way. Except I'm pretty sure in the past I actually had the rebreather so I could get through this gas. Intriguing. I can actually walk through that. Okay. Well, why don't we just go through that? Fantastic. So much easier. Makes me pay, oh my lord, thank you for helping me, for blessing me. Oh god. Oh my god, why did I press it? I'm such an idiot. Such an idiot. Okay, that's 110, this is 254. It is not 254. It's not even 54-2, which isn't even a valid time. God. Oh, maybe that's total playtime? No, that doesn't make sense. I haven't been playing an hour and 54 minutes since the last time it's auto-saved. Hi. Okay. I'm getting scared by nothing. Oh, I have to open it up above me. I did not bring that out, but okay. Oh god! Reload, please. Reload. An explosive. Ah. Jensen.
Tong? How did you get this frequency?
Ancient Chinese secret. Now listen.
Ancient.
Package in Administrator Wang's office. Put it on the bastard's desk and trigger it. Sound good?
Sounds like I'm doing you a favor. How does it help me?
Your alarm.
The explosion should distract the guards. Then you hop in a cargo pod and off you go. But you only got one shot. No turning back once you trigger that thing. You get me?
I got you. Only set it.
Administrator's desk.
If I'm ready to go.
Can I pick him up? No, I cannot. Okay, let's just run. Okay, hopefully this leads to the administrator's disc, maybe? Somewhere close? Not even. Yeah, you stay facing that direction. Please. Please? I said please, so don't turn around. Oh, God. Oh, God, how am I supposed to get back up? Fantastic, I can jump up it. It's good. It's very good. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, please tell me he can't see me. Oh god. Oh god, okay. Safer now. Okay. Hey, it's a dolphin! Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so sorry guys. It's clearly a mermaid and not a dolphin. What was I thinking? It's not even close to a dolphin. It's a mermaid. No, you know what? I think I'm just gonna cut out my explanation. It's a dolphin! I love dolphins! Climb up the ladder! Climbing up the ladder. Get to a higher spot where anyone can see you. What a great idea. And there's a guy right there. Okay, there we go. Knocked him out before he alerted anyone. Fantastic. Don't need that. And jump across. And come on, whenever you can, just jump across. And do I have the code for this door? I don't think I picked up any codes. No, I just picked up the computer code. What computer? I don't know.
Your clue is as good as my clue. Can I have a clue, please?
I'm guessing these windows are fragile because, they got some holes in them. So, what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna save, because I'm a compulsive saver. I know it. I press left mouse button, place, and thank you, place. Some people, am I right? Hold to stun. I can't believe I didn't register it until after it disappeared. Hold to stun. Got it. Hold to stun. Knock you out. And then 3 and Q. Okay. What? Oh, shoot. And they're closing in. Dang it! Okay, that may not be the best thing to do. God dang it. Okay. So that's the, guns blazing way in. Let's see if I can find a more mellow, less die please way in. Rawr! I think the less die way in is hacking the door. Someone can definitely see me standing up here, but that's alright. We're gonna use one of these just because we have so many of them. And we'll get this here. Clearance, level 4, yes please. Right, so, yeah, Krish. Okay, what are you doing? Okay, hello. Okay, let's hack this. Hack this baby! It's a baby. It's only like 4 years old. So we love baby. We baby. Okay. I could just tell I'm gonna get detected, so we're just gonna fortify. And I'll capture that, capture this, capture that, capture this. And there we go.
Access granted.
Fantastic. Let's sneak on in here. What's this? No, why would I want sniper ammo? What the heck is wrong with you? What's wrong with you, game? No one's gonna use a sniper. Oh, right here, a sniper would be very useful, actually. What do you mean, not enough energy? Why do I not have enough energy? Oh, shoot. 1 second. Okay, I had to do this, because F4 in-game... I had to press escape and then do it, because F4 in-game makes you go really silent. My F4 activates the thing that's on the left, and now... Oh, God. I'm not going to be able to knock this guy out if he goes any lower. There we go. Just barely got him. Let's sneak on back down. 1,000? Thank you, sir. Okay. I'm going to make it across the room. That doesn't look too possible from where I am. But we'll see. We'll see. Sorry if you could hear me sniffling. I have the sniffles. Yeah, allergies or something. I don't know. I don't know. Everyone always says it's allergies, so... You know, they're always like, yeah, I just got allergies. So I'm just going to say I have allergies too, because then I'm normal or something. I don't know. Probably makes sense. It's not like clinical allergies or something, it's just a guessed probably allergies. Okay, I can knock some people out from here. But if I shoot him, he'll notice. If I shoot him, he might notice. However, I missed. If I hit him, that would have been useful. Okay, if he stays there and passes out, excellent. Now, if I can knock out this other guy here, and I think he's the only one over here. Yeah, good. Then I could sneak over and make it to those two. Oh no, they've noticed. They've noticed that something is up. Okay, I got that guy. That's good. That is very good. If he'll fall asleep. If not, then that's probably not good. Means I didn't really get him. Come on! I'm missing? This sucks so much. Did I hit to that time? Of course I did. Right, well, I'll get you this time. And I missed, because it's wobbling. Fantastic. You know what? It's going to be more beneficial to just load my latest save. I think latest autosave is probably the most recent save out of any saves, auto or not. Yes, yes it is. Fantastic. Okay, so let's switch to one. Okay, so we can't shoot these two up here. And shooting anyone really is dangerous. Okay, if this guy, if we shoot him, he won't notice. So he's going to keep walking here. We got him, just barely. But he's gonna pass out in the line of sight, which is no good. Oh, he fell backwards, thank goodness. And that guy is right there. Okay, okay. If we could time this correctly, we're gonna get him to fall while he's standing behind the boxes. I don't think he could actually see me from up here. Let's save, because we knocked one person out, and I'd rather not have to knock him out again. Come on. There we go. That guy's knocked out. Oh, but these two are suspicious and investigating. And those guys came in the room. Okay. Okay, that guy looked up right at me. Okay, if that guy gets knocked out, I want this guy to also get knocked out, please. I think I'm shooting too low. I think it's hitting the wall. I don't have many trank bullets, so I don't want to waste them like this. So I'm just going to wait to get it all. Okay. So no matter what I do, they're going to be suspicious. So I'm going to shoot him real quick. Then, while they're not suspicious yet, come up here. I wait for this guy to stop. Then shoot a little up so it hits him. And I think it hit the wall. Yeah, it hit the wall. Okay, so I need to shoot higher than I think I do. Okay, that's good to know. At least now I know. Okay. So, I'm gonna wait a little longer for this guy now. Okay, maybe that will make them not notice, though I seriously doubt it, because they're magic people, of course. That makes ultimate sense. There we go. Gotta have hit that guy. Yeah. Oh no, I missed. This isn't good. He's gonna resurrect the other guy. Fudge! Fudge indeed. And I missed. And I think I hit. Nope, I missed again. Wow. This just sucks completely so much. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take the direct approach if this isn't working, which clearly it's not. It's no good. It's no good. Okay, so those two are watching over the entire factory, so I gotta be careful. Oh, it's because there's a guy there! I didn't even see him. Man, no wonder why I've been getting caught. No wonder why everyone's all suspicious-like. Okay, so that guy, I think he saw me. I actually leaned in real life. I've been playing a little too much of this. Okay, that guy's going upstairs, so I'm gonna sneak on over here. Okay. How we doing? Okay. There's a guy way over there. How about way over here too, in a way? Let me just slowly make my way over. Making my way downtown. Walking past. Okay, never mind. I can't knock him out through the window? Why didn't they tell me? 1414 or 1634. Well, clearly I'm going to go for the 1634. Oh my god, I don't want to sneak through the whole thing again. And I'm running. Okay, probably not the best idea. Oh my god. And jump. And oh god, of course he heard that. Of course he did. He has magical hearing. He can hear anything from anywhere. It's his superpower. Okay. Oh, no. What does he say? I think it's like Alpha or something. Power Rangers. I can't remember. Or I would say it. There we go. I did it good this time. Take that. I'll take that. I'll check what's in your pockets, but I won't take it. You're just chilling out, aren't you? Well, I should probably take you because that guy's going up the stairs and he might see you. Is this the... No, this isn't the thing that I... But I could probably turn off the... I'm sorry, I'm not finishing my sentences. I was wondering if this is the thing that I had the password for. Okay, let's... Where is it? It's over here, so the most direct route would be to go here. I have a feeling I'm going to get caught. Wow, I didn't get it while fortifying. Typically, I always get caught on the fortifying. Go, 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 go.
Access granted.
I know I didn't get all that I could have, but... Okay. I can't actually do anything else with any of the commands, but that's, yeah. It's the way the cookie crumbles, isn't it? Okay. There's a ladder there. I think I'm gonna go for that. Don't look over. Fantastic. Okay, is there a vent around here? I mean, I'm assuming, yeah. Assuming there would be. Spastic saver, hashtag for the win. Blame. There could have been someone in this room. I mean, there isn't, but there could have been. And that is my point. Okay, what's in here? JTAM! Is the password JTAM1, or is it password 1? That could also be a likely password. Okay, if I go here, then here, then here, should be good. Or I could also go here. What's the capture detection? Okay, 60%, 60%. And we'll start capturing that. Ta-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, nothing special. Just words. Okay. Fading. Let's read fadings. Okay, let's just go here. Of course. I was gonna use an undetectable, because I'm such a genius. And it's gonna do something. Start the block there. I don't think it's gonna work. Yeah, never mind. It's okay.
Access grant.
Woo! No passwords, really? Darn it. Oh, well, I guess XP is good.
It's a good two, I suppose.
Okay. So if I plant this here. Okay, let's put this down. Press unlock. It's gonna have like 3 seconds on it, isn't it?
Shit.
Nope, 10 seconds. That's even better. Okay. That was beautiful. It's the most beautiful time of the year. There's explosions are going and windows are showing the brightest of lights. It was working, so I went with it. Yeah, you run, Jensen. You go hide in one of those cargo containers. Not one of those, though. One of the other ones. Yeah, like that one. How about that one to your left? Is that a good one? I mean, to my right, but your left.
So that distraction wasn't just for me, was it, Tong?
Oh, Tong. You sneaky guy. You sneaky guy. Go, Jensen, go! There's a little bit of lag. Please stop. Please stop.
Richard, I'm going off the grid for a while. Not sure how long.
Why? What are you up to, Jensen?
Following a lead.
And where exactly is this lead taking you?
You there! Get that cargo, clear the fire! We're pulling out now! Load and secure those pods!
Answer me, Jensen. Where are you going?
Somewhere.
I'll find out, Richard. I'll find out.
Sleepy time! La da da! La da da! La da 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 da!
Okay. A few days later. Oh my. Ooh, lights. Fancy! Very fancy. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh no, my brain dot function is only... Oh, it's gone now, I can't see it anymore. Unless they were all my brain dot function. FCN, right, that's function? Probably. I mean... Unless it's supposed to be fucking... Oh no, my brain dot fucking...
Jensen, my god. You've been offline for days. Where the hell are you?
I thought he said 4 days. I was reading the subtitles wrong.
I'm pinging you now. You're in Singapore.
Well, duh.
Something's wrong, Jensen. I pinged you, and a second later, I lost your GPL signal. It's like you disappeared into a black hole.
Oh.
Well, obviously. If you can find the transmitter, I'll be able to track
you. Shut up, Pritchard.
And keep you on a tighter leash.
I've got more important things to do than help you keep tabs on me. If Megan and her team are here, there's no time to waste.
Disable signal jammer, search for signs of Megan's team. Got it! Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Is there anything I can hop on, sneak around? This if I had the hacking skill. But I do have the jumping skill to get on top. And there is a vent. Good. I'm not crazy. See, I remember this building, but I don't remember anything else. But that's okay, because I remember this building. This little building here that has an ammo capacity upgrade and a revolver in it. Totally worth the time. Totally worth the effort. Actually, if I drop something real quick, I can use it and then get out of here. Meant to press I. I said I meant to press I. Okay, let's combine it with the revolver. Thank you. Take my machine pistol back up because that's going to come in handy. Yeah, we'll go. We go. We go now. Vamos. Oh, God! Just knock them both out. Just go. Go, okay. That was close. Pocket secretary, good, good. Combat rifle ammo. No thanks. Pocket secretary, what you say? What you say? 1385. This is the last time I'm going to send you the code for your barracks dormitory. I don't care if you have to carry this around in a poke sick or if you plaster it backwards across your own damn face so you have to look at it every time you see yourself in the mirror. Remember the damn code. 1385. I think that was for that, but I kind of already hopped in, so we don't need it. That was a bad grab, really? Yeah, no, I could totally grab a trash can like that when there's no grabbable surface. I mean, I'm surprised I can grab it at all. Final Fantasy 27. That's a good number. 27. I probably said it wrong, isn't it? Did I? Nope. VII 7. XX is 20. Shut up! People are going to hear you. Just come on out. Oh my god, just get knocked out. Some people, am I right? Oh my god. I don't want to die for some reason. I can't figure out why. I honestly just no clue at all. No clue why he doesn't want to die. Oh, thank you. I would love that revolver ammo. What's this? Puckerits. Puckerits. Secretary. 011111. Radar controls. Okay. Radar controls. Where's the radar? Okay. Credits and pistol that I cannot pick up. Because I'm full. Are you the, no. Let's just hack you anyway. Cause yo-yo. No? No yo-yos? Okay. It's okay, I don't even like yo-yos anyway, so. Let's turn that off. Is this the, 0111? No. We have to do some hack stuff. A peps. It's okay, I already have a peps though, so it's fine. I should probably use that peps, but I don't know what to use it for. Probably could've used it in the boss fight that I really hated. Eh. 1385. Huh. I thought the code was for what I had already gotten into. I guess not. Okay. Typhoon ammo. Oh, I'm full up on Typhoon ammo. Reload speed upgrade. I hope I can put that on my tranquilizer gun. Come on. Oh my god, just drag it off. There we go. Please let me put it on. Please. Ah. Well, I guess I'll get it on the tranquilizer rifle then. It's okay. Oh, wait a minute. I vaguely remember this place. Why did I see suddenly right there? Well, one, I saw a guy, and two, I was having a lag spike and I wanted to disguise it. But now you know. Also, three. It's the end of an episode. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.